I'm here at Rockscape and we've got Michael from AT Hills in the John Deere 9900i Forage Harvester. And the crop that Michael is chopping is rye. With him in the field, we've got various Fendt, JCB, Case and Massey tractors. They will then head back to the clump at Rockscape, where this will get compacted down and then ferment into a feedstock.